the top investors in the country get surveys, not just to check for problems, but to protect their exit plan and to make sure that the person that buys the property or the mortgage lender that lends on that property isn't going to find things later down the line after they've spent 20 grand doing a property up. Because then they might have to go back, pull out all the bloody plaster and carpets, and as I've said. So yeah, same thing if you're going to refinance that property. For the sake of spending 400 quid, it's not just about spending 400 quid either. It's an expert analysing the property to help you make sure you get the refurbishment right or make sure you get any improvements that you do correctly.